fried succulent sea bass with tomato and avocado salad. Start off by making the salad, dice your cucumber, avocado, and cut plum tomatoes into quarters. Add the juice of half a lemon, chopped parsley, drizzle with olive oil, salt and pepper, and mix everything to combine. Now score your fish on both sides. Add your seasonings, mince one garlic, and drizzle with olive oil. Massage the seasoning. Add oil to your pan on low to medium heat. Fry the fish for 5 to 10 minutes on either side. Hope you enjoy it.